mind, and eventually you can get it to start to move. It will move and move and move. And in this case, I make it point right at the selected card, which is the Eight of Hearts. See it starting to move a little bit? Oh, that's about all I got.